Acer's Nitro XZ272U 27-inch gaming monitor is on sale for $60 off. That's its lowest price since its release. It's compact with a 1440p resolution and a 165Hz refresh rate. With that, it also has two HDMI display ports and AMD's FreeSync. Unlike a lot of monitors, it has built-in speakers. Though, you should lower expectations when it comes to the quality of these speakers. The height on this thing is adjustable, and the display is curved, and the colors are great. So, the specs on it seems pretty good to say the least. There are some downsides though. People are reporting that the HDR isn't very good, and that there's ghosting on it. Like, the ghosting on it leaves a purple trail behind it. So for the people that are sensitive to ghosting, this monitor isn't for you. Still, for the money, I definitely recommend picking this thing up. If you're one of the people who can't decide on whether to wait for an HDMI 2.1 monitor, you should definitely consider this. It would go great with the Xbox Series X or PlayStation 5. Link in the description to buy. And make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel for more monitor content.